Hey, LunaticRider209 here with another video for you today. So I had a subscriber asking me about my SCAR-17S and what I needed to do in order it to be California compliant. So I'm going to show you what my California compliant SCAR looks like. So let's go ahead and get started. First off, make sure the magwell's clear. Check the chamber. Chamber's clear. Okay, so best way for me to start off this video is I'm gonna break the upper and lower apart. Get this pin out. Take the lower off. I'm gonna pop this buttstock off. Okay, so first off, what they do is they put a pin, they put a set Allen screw where I'm pointing with my pin right here. So they put one Allen screw there. And they put the other one, let me take this off. They put the other Allen. There's a hole right there. That's where the Allen is, where you see that hole. So there's an Allen there, an Allen screw there, and one right here where I showed you. What that does is you can't push this button to adjust your buttstock to length. So before you get that screw put on, make sure you have it adjusted to the length you need it at. And then this Allen screw doesn't allow you to press the button to fold your stock closed. Let me go ahead and put this back together. Show you the other parts that we have on here. One thing about having this fan, it's a pain in the butt to put the lower back on, but once you get used to it, you figure it out, you can get it done quickly. So, for California compliance, no muzzle brake, gotta have the fin on the grip, can't adjust the buttstock, gotta have a set Allen screw in there, can't fold the buttstock as well, gotta have a set Allen screw from keeping that button, allowing you to push it, and that's pretty much it. That's all I have for you guys today. So let me know in the comments below if you got any other questions and need me to answer for you, and I'm more than willing to. So that's just a quick look at what us California residents have to go through in order to get one of these beautiful guns shipped here. So until then, like and subscribe. See you guys later.